Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Pumpkin Donny. This is my husband Emilio. Today we are going to be doing the 1-2-3 tag.
1-2-3 tag. So
bottom line,
I'm sure I'm going to win. Yeah, I'm sure I'll be right. Don't worry.
Oh my God! Don't tell me you've come here with a competitive spirit.
Let's see.
Oh, okay. But bottom line, the 1-2-3 tag is to see how well we know each other. We'll ask a couple of questions and then count like 1, 2, 3, and then to see if we both give the same answers to the questions. So yeah, let's jump right into it. The first question is, if your wife was to be married to a movie star, who would it be? 2 seconds to think.
Yeah, you are supposed to count.
Yeah, I'm about to count right now.
Yeah, I start counting.
Wait, 1 second, let me think. Oh, okay.
Are you guessing right now?
No, yeah, I know. 1, 2, 3. Gerard Butler.
Okay, next.
Shut up. You know what, like, London Has Fallen? I was telling you, this guy, oh my God, he makes...
I couldn't remember his name.
Yeah, that's Jim, but you remember the movie, right?
Yeah.
Gerard Butler. That's the person I'll marry.
I would think about somebody like Denzel Washington.
Gerard Butler like that. So we have to ask the same question for you. If your husband was married to a movie star, who would it be? Give please 2 seconds to think.
I don't even know.
I know, right? Okay, I'm counting. 1, 2, 3. The woman in Game of Thrones, I don't know her name.
The dragon lady.
Yes, you're obsessed with your Game of Thrones, so I thought. So you were going to marry to Angelina Jolie.
Angelina Jolie, number one.
Oh, she's stunning. She really is. Okay. Next question. You go to the supermarket to buy water and you decide to buy your wife a treat. What would you get?
What would I get?
I'm about to come.
Are you thinking or you're thinking?
1, 2, 3, ice cream.
But it's dairy. White chocolate ice cream.
Yeah. Anyway. Yeah, I love chocolate ice cream. If you were to go to a supermarket to buy, you decide to buy. Okay, so now this is me. So if I were to go to a supermarket and to buy water and I decide to buy my husband a treat, what would it be? 1, 2, 3, an energy drink. You've not answered. What are you thinking?
I don't even know. There's so many things in the supermarket. I'm trying to think what I want.
What are you thinking? So does it come close to what you want?
Yeah, it comes close because it falls among drinks. Yeah, it comes close. But I like Pepsi a lot.
Oh, that's true. Damn. Yeah, it would be Pepsi. Okay, so what percentage of housework would your husband say they do? Percentage, that's on 100. So
40%.
I've not even counted.
Really?
I've not counted.
Okay, count.
1, 2, 3. 35%.
It's close. 5% difference. We'll agree on that later.
Yeah. Yeah, that's that. Next question. If your husband could choose one thing for you to get rid of, what would it be? I know the answer to this one. 1, 2, 3. My phone.
Yeah,
I knew.
Yeah, at least we got that one right.
Yeah.
You know, she's always like this, like typing Instagram and Snapchat, Facebook, WhatsApp. She's on all social media.
So for me, just because you're on WhatsApp and Facebook only, you're allowed to crucify me, huh?
Yeah, you know, you don't have to be on 100 social medias to connect with the world. Facebook does the connection for me.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. If there was one meal your wife could eat every day, what would it be? One meal I would eat every day. What?
So I'm waiting for you to come.
1, 2, 3.
Ekwang.
Fish.
Ah.
Yeah, I love ekwang, but I'll get tired at some point. Roast fish, I could eat that every day. So to your turn.
So maybe ekwang is the second.
Yeah. Yeah, that's going to be the second though. Okay. Yeah. 1, 2, 3. Arrow! Yeah. Yeah, we got that right. He lost his arrow. Next. What is your husband's most repeated sentence or phrase? Sentence. I know your word. 1, 2, 3. Babe.
Yeah, that'll be it.
Really? That's what you're about to say? But why don't you answer when I come?
Damn, I'm still thinking. There's so many things I say.
Most repetitive.
Anyway. But word of phrase. But that would be it for everybody. You know, because you call your partner more than 100 times a day.
That's the only thing I
think. Yeah, but that's obvious. Okay. But if it's going to be a sentence, it will be more of maybe, please don't do this, because I'm always telling you not to do something.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah, it's going to be that. So, what is your wife's most repeated sentence or phrase? Why?
This is a no-brainer.
You know it. 1, 2, 3.
I'm so tired. That's her best sentence.
Guys, like, recently I've been exhausted. Like, but is that the most repeated sentence I offer?
It's either I'm so tired or I'm so cold.
Yeah.
Even though Dubai is hot, but she's always cold.
But the AC in this house, like my friend, she calls this place Norway. It is really, really cold in our room or in our apartment as a whole.
Okay, but that's what you say all the time.
Okay, fine, yeah. Next one. What is your wife's most used curse word? I'm counting. 1, 2, 3. Shit!
I don't know.
You didn't know what it was?
I don't know.
Okay, off to you. What is my husband's most used curse word? 1, 2, 3.
Damn!
I got it right. I'm winning because we got like two right. Like we got it right.
I wasn't counting. How am I sure I'm not winning?
No. There's okay. Guys, you guys have been counting. Let us know because I'm winning.
But I think I'm winning.
No, you're not.
Okay, because I'll leave you to win.
No, it's a lie. I'm winning.
You're winning.
Okay,
yeah,
fair game. 3-2 because you didn't know what this one was, but
okay, I'm letting you win. You can win.
3-2. So next one. What's your husband's ultimate favorite movie? I'm counting.
Movie, series, everything, television show?
Yes, everything television show. 1, 2, 3. Game of Thrones! Yes, Game of Thrones. I don't watch Game of Thrones. He's obsessed about Game of Thrones.
So,
okay, let me think about mine. Okay. Yeah. What is your wife's most favorite? What's your wife's ultimate favorite movie? 1, 2, 3.
Love
3
that
is fun. Yours!
Love no, that has
no! 3 is Yours is my favorite movie.
Okay.
If you guys have not watched, it's an Indian movie actually, it's called 3 Idiots. That's the best movie I've watched till date. It teaches everything about life, about passion, about success, about everything, and it is very funny. Check out that movie, 3 Idiots. I bet you're going to love it. So, I'm still winning. We are now at 4-3.
Mine are really simple to get. Yours, like Gerard Butler, you like London as well, but your best movie is Three Idiots.
I
know you like Three Idiots, but you know.
No,
London Has Fallen has to be your best.
Jeez, are you imposing my favorite
yes,
movie?
Yes, I have to be winning.
No.
I think you're cheating.
Jesus Christ. Please guys, like, did you guys cheating. Experience any cheating through?
Yeah, you're giving your second best instead of your best.
No!
How can the actor you love to marry, Gerard Butler, be in this movie and your favorite movie is not that movie?
Because I'm obsessed with the person, not
okay,
the movie.
Next question.
Fine. attract is true, because me and my husband are opposite at
1, 2, 3
organization.
Yeah, it's a two-way thing. Those two, they really work.
Yeah. Anyway, that's true. Like honestly, yeah. I'm not the most organized human being. Don't get me wrong. Like that's what we are talking about is I will do laundry, but I'm really not the one to fold the clothes and pack them, you know. And then when it comes to fashion as well, yeah, I could pick his outfit from head to toe, but he would have to show me what he picks for me from head to toe, because I will.
Yeah, especially if I have to buy something, and maybe I'm at the mall and I see something, it's nice. I think I should get it for her, but you know, she wouldn't like it. Probably you have to go and exchange it. So now I learned from my mistake, so now I have to send her pictures first before I get anything. So in fashion, we are quite opposite in organization too. So I think...
that's true. That's true. What is your wife's favorite color? 1, 2, 3,
white.
Black!
Jesus Christ. It's white.
Yeah, it's white and black. I love...
Really, guys, we can check her wardrobe here. If she has 100 things, 70 are white, 20 black, and the other ones now different colors.
But does it matter? Because based on what I have, the
yes.
most, really.
If you your favorite color cannot
see,
be pink,
wait a minute,
you
you're trying to
pink.
Impose on me the thing. My
no,
favorite color.
No, because I think you're cheating. I have evidence. You know, evidence. We can check.
I'm weak, guys. You have
evidence. You're cheating. Okay. You can say your favorite color is black, but you have, you know, twice a t-shirt or blouses in
what
white.
What if white is just the easier thing to buy? What if white is just the easier
really?
Thing to buy? Yeah.
White is not really easy to maintain, you know.
No, I'm talking about maintenance, I'm talking about to
yeah,
buy.
So if you really go all out to get white, it means you really like it because it's not so easy to maintain.
Jesus Christ, fine, we are 4-4. Are you okay now?
Stop cheating me.
What is my husband's favorite color?
I feel my color. I just cut that there. I don't have to wear everything.
Okay, last one. A meteor ship hit. You save everything important in your house. What would your husband go back for? Like there was, I don't know, a meteor ship hit and we succeeded in saving everything that was important in our home. What would you go back for? I'm about to travel.
Yeah, we're thinking now.
1, 2, 3, my
laptop.
Phone! Really? But the laptop would have already been important. Do you know I say my phone? Because you will think it's not important, and then when we step out, the hell I will give you because of my phone and everything, you would definitely come back to get it.
No, I won't get that phone. I will tell you why.
You're wicked.
She's always on the phone, so I think, in fact, I might even throw the phone back inside. You know, because she's...
That's my iPhone you're talking about.
Might be a Motorola for what I care. So she's always on either YouTube or it's Instagram or Christ. She's everywhere, you know. If 1 second is on this one and the other one Facebook, and she has all the social medias open on the phone. I wouldn't save your phone, I would throw it back inside.
And then you get me another.
I'll get my laptop. What's important in your phone is communication. I can get you the blue screen phone, no problem.
What is in the blue screen phone?
You know the Nokia yellow screen, those big ones with the buttons and...
Who uses that in this day and age?
You need the phone to call and...
How do I reply to comments on my YouTube channel and
you use the laptop.
Help
that's
to the
back
no!
The laptop.
Help to the no!
That's why I went back for the laptop. You check everything. There's internet on the
how
laptop.
How do I promote the channel on Snapchat?
Let's do Facebook, maybe.
So you're saying my
you
Snapchat?
You use my phone and I'm generous. You use my phone. Well,
I'm so still not even pleased with this last answer. But anyways,
well, wait, I didn't know
what is the score?
I'm going to save my laptop.
You came in all competitive and everything, so
the score, I
we
think
are 4-4.
I won 5-4.
No!
Four.
No!
Okay, 4-4.
Fine. That's the end of this video, guys. Like, this was just to help us see how much we know each other. And clearly, we've got it twisted. Some of the, not really though, I mean, we were giving like second options to the first options.
I got mine right. She cheated because she was giving second answers, second options.
That's a fat lie.
Really? If you gave the right answer, she would have given white as your best color.
My favorite movie.
Favorite London movie, has London Has Fallen, not Three Jets.
Thanks for telling me what I love now and what I don't love. Anyways, don't forget to click that subscribe button, guys. And if you enjoy these couple tags that we get to do from time to time, let us know. And I will convince him to come on here and let's do more of those. See you guys in the next video. Do you have anything to say?
No. See everybody the next time.
Bye.
Thank you. See you guys.